Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about small nuclear RNAs, which is also called as snRNAs. Small nuclear RNAs. snRNA, a subset of small RNAs, are significantly involved in mRNA processing and gene regulation. Of the several snRNAs, U1, U2, U4, U5, U6 are involved in intron removal and processing of heterogeneous nuclear RNA into mature mRNA. The U7 snRNA is involved in the production of 3' end of histone mRNA, which lacks a poly A tail. snRNA are involved in the processing of splicing, that is the intron removal of a primary transcript to form a mature mRNA. The snRNAs form a complex with protein to form ribonucleoprotein particles called snRNPs. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.